Hi, my name is Boxy. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a bookcase and toy storage using cardboard. For this project, I'm using double wall cardboard. For shelves, make sure the direction of the hole is parallel to the weights. If you like my project, please support my channel, like, share, and don't forget to subscribe for more cardboard craft ideas. Don't forget to check the descriptions below for more details.